Today's video is about the wonderful concept of change of colors in leaves. Stay tuned because there's a lot to know about what goes on in the trees during the picturesque autumn season. Hello everyone, my name is Reep and I welcome you all to my YouTube channel. Today I'll be discussing the reason behind the change of color of the leaves. Every autumn we get to see the beauty of fall colors. We observe several trees with colorful leaves. Have you ever wondered what causes this color change? With the onset of autumn season, days begin to get shorter and cooler. Daylight decreases. All green plants and trees depend on daylight for generation of their food. As I discussed in my previous video on photosynthesis, a chlorophyll present in the leaves captures sunlight and converts it into glucose. So plants get to produce lots of food during hot sunny days. But during shorter, cooler autumn days, trees stop their food making process. Nutrients are now stored within the trees until next summer. Chlorophyll, which is a pigment responsible for the green color of the leaf, is now broken down. So we begin to see the color of the leaf turn from yellow to orange, red, maroon, or even brown. This is because of the presence of other coloring pigments left behind. For example, carotene and xanthophyll. Carotene is the same chemical which imparts orange-red color to carrots. All colors are due to mixing of varying amounts of residual chlorophyll or other pigments left in the leaves. This mixing is responsible for the brilliant orange color of sugar maple. Well, this was all about deciduous trees. Not all tree leaves change color during autumn. Some trees are either natives of place where winter isn't harsh or they adapt to the cold weather. The needle-shaped leaves of pine tree are an example of adaptation to withstand snow. So now we know that the mixture of red, orange, yellow color is a result of chemical process that takes place in the trees as seasons change. Temperature, sunlight, and water supply influence the degree and duration of fall colors. However, change in daylight is the primary cause of chlorophyll breakdown, leading to color change of the leaves. Most of the year, these colors are masked by the great amount of green coloration. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you did, don't forget to hit like and subscribe to my channel for more science-related videos.